When one asks me about music, when one asks me about my life, and they ask me what is the most special thing to me, and what brings me back to the cello every day, and makes one want to dedicate so much solitary time to the mastery of an instrument, the word that comes to my mind, and I think most cellists, is Bach. The perfect way of summing up the Bach Cello Suites is to call it our musical Bible. There's so many different ways of interpreting Bach. Bach channels where one is, what a cellist is at that very moment. I think one of the most monumental things that I've had to do in my life are the recording of the complete Bach Cello Suites. It was a journey that started from childhood. In fact, it started in the same way that actually the Bach Suites were perceived. For so long, they were deemed technical exercises, warm-up etudes. It took until Pablo Casals in the late 1800s to come along and find these masterworks and to discover the limitless possibilities. I didn't realize the depths of this music as a young person. As I got older and started kind of discovering what life was all about and started playing more and more Bach, I found such a personal journey in these suites. And they asked me questions about where I was at that particular moment and where I wanted to go. And there was no correct answer. So I found myself going over and over these suites. And when the possibility came up to record them, I began dedicating more time than I've ever dedicated to anything else to prepare for this recording. One has to immerse themselves so much and find themselves in this channel that is so different than any other kind of music. I decided to record them all in one sitting, being that 1 week. And changed me forever. The Bach Suites are the pinnacle and the most incredible journey I've been on so far, and leave me speechless. Every day I begin with playing Bach. Every day I end playing Bach. It somehow aligns my soul and me and makes the world through my eyes a more beautiful place.